Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped turned upside down, and I like to game. Maybe just sit right there, I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air. In West Philadelphia, I was born and raised on the playgrounds where I spent most of my day. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool, now shooting some b-ball outside the school. And a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got one little fan of my mom at LCA and said, "You really are from Kenyan Glendale?" I whistled for a cab, and when it came near, the license was fresh and outsized to me. If anything, I thought this cab was rare, but I thought, "Man, forget it, you're home to Bel Air." I pulled up to a house about 7 or 8, and I yelled to the cab, "You're home, I'll tell you later." I looked to my king, the most family there, and said, "I'm a pro, it's Bel Air."
Hey Uncle Phil! How are you, Uncle Phil?